We're moving!
So, yep, we are moving in 6 days, and it's honestly kind of bittersweet because I love this apartment and I've loved living here the year and a half that we've been here, but our rent is going up, so we thought we'd, you know, just look at other options, and then we did end up finding something, so exciting.
6 days, more like 4 days.
6 days? Oh, you're right. It is 4 days. Oh, God. Do you want to see how much we've packed? This is it. This is all we've packed. Well, there's a few more bags in the bedroom, but this is all we've packed of the whole dirty apartment. Yeah, clearly we're so prepared. All right, so we're taking apart the bed frame. We'll have to just sleep on the mattress for the next 3 days. Lots of stuff packed already, though, so that's good.
Wow.
This is a super terrible angle, but I don't know where else to put my phone. I'm just trying to pack some of the stuff under my sink right now. It's really hard to know what to pack within the last couple days because I feel like there's so many things that I use, but I think I can get away with packing some of the extra stuff that I don't use that often. AKA, I'm packing a bag of bags, like my makeup bags and my extra little to-go bags, like travel bags. The utilities, if you saw my packing video. This is what I have left to do. This stuff I use almost every day, so I'm gonna keep that till the last second. I probably won't do my hair in the next couple days because I don't do it that much anymore, so I could probably pick that up. Yeah, I think I can pretty much do everything except for that stuff. And then these, I don't even know if I want to get into because that's a whole nother level in there. I guess I could show you. Yep, that's all you get. Oh my God, I just realized he took these off the wall. Wow, it's like nobody lives here. We don't even have the little shelves that were our nightstands before in the corners. Wow, this is actually getting really sad. This was our picture collage of our families and this light that we literally never turn on. This is probably like the third time we've turned it on this whole year. IKEA food.
Press fast forward with both of our lives and give me back my crown. Stay up at night, fighting with my head and my mind. I can see that you're really trying.
First Twitch stream setup. About to start twitching. There is so much cute new stuff at IKEA. Look how cute. Look how cute. Ooh. Okay, it's been a long night, but we have almost everything in here now. We still have a little bit of stuff left in the other apartment, but we'll kind of pick and choose as we go because we don't have to be out of that apartment for another 2 months-ish, give or take. So we got some time, but we have mostly everything and now we just need to unpack it all. And I really don't wanna do that because it's already almost midnight. So I'm not gonna do that. But yeah, it's a mess. It's a mess everywhere. Also, unfortunately, we did lose one thing during the move and that was our little mirror key holder by the door. Rest in peace, I love that thing. So we'll need to get another one because Austin dropped it and it shattered. In the arms. This is overwhelming. All right, so this is our new closet. It's huge, which is great for all my crazy clothes. It's kind of convenient to have this built-in thing, but also we can't fit our other dresser. So we can only put one in here. And then now we're just trying to like, I don't know, figure out what goes where. I don't know. I don't know what else to hang. And then what do we do with the shoe boxes?
I haven't really figured that out yet.
Oh my God.
But I was thinking these
It's so dumb.
Well, so in terms of shelves,
I hate you. Got the desk in the car.
All by myself.
I made him do this trip alone.
You're slowing me down.
No, you begged me to go. Where the heck are we supposed to put this? Tell me where the room is. Tell me where we're supposed to put this. In front of the closet. This thing's huge. When in doubt, throw it in the closet. I can't wait to organize all of this. Just probably this week. And I definitely am gonna have to do a lot of consolidating because I got a lot of bathroom stuff and I don't know how this is gonna work. Okay, so here's my little corner that I'm gonna have my desk. When Austin brought it in, he had it facing this way, but I don't think that's gonna work. There's not a whole lot of room between the bed and anything else, so I'm thinking this is gonna be the way to go. I don't know which one I want to put my stuff on. I'll probably hang on both corners, and then maybe like a little light that could be nice, but I gotta figure out everything. I'm kind of just sitting here staring at it all and trying to brainstorm, but not actually doing anything. It's not very productive. I just remembered that we do have some corner shelves that we were gonna get rid of because we were using them as nightstands before, and now we don't need them. So I might use them in that corner. I feel like that would make sense, and then maybe I could put a little light on it or something.
She don't like her boyfriend, hit me on the weekends, her and all of my friends go out.
Austin's gonna make us an island.
I haven't figured out how to do it, but we could use our makeshift island that we already have.
Which is our dresser.
So imagine this is the dresser. All I would do is get a big ass plank, put it on top, and then another one on its leg like this. And then this side would be open for your seating. And then the back side with that stupid wood panel would just need to be covered by something else. I don't know. Another piece of wood. So.
All right, make it happen, Bob the Builder.
Oh my God, circle out here.
Gotta keep them strapped.
Take a rest, girl. You can let your head down. Can you kill me softly? Won't you? Won't you?
All right, we're gonna try to do his DIY for our kitchen island. Wish us luck.
She don't like her boyfriend, hit me on the weekends. Her and all of my friends go out on the weekends. The weekend.
So I'm trying to figure out what I wanna do with our balcony because that's my little project. And I'm kind of, I feel like I'm going for something kind of like these. Like, I really like this one. And I just bought chairs that look exactly like this from Target, and they should get here next week. So I'm super excited about that. And then we saw this like fake wood or whatever, or it is wood, but these tiles that you could put down. And we really like that, but I feel like it's gonna get really expensive really fast, and I don't know if I wanna do that, but that's an idea that we have. And then I did just hang lights. I was gonna film it, but I was actually super scared because I had to stand on a chair, so I just didn't do that. But I also wanna get, stop it. I also wanna get kind of like a furry blanket, kind of like that, to throw over one of the pillows, throw over one of the chairs because I think it would look nice. And I'm also, I found online, I was trying to just look up waterproof blankets, just because I feel like if it's gonna be outdoor, it needs to be at least a little waterproof because we live in Seattle. But I found that they make dog blankets or like pet blankets that are waterproof, because obviously you would need that. But they just look like regular blankets and they look super cozy and soft. So I'm probably gonna get that even though I don't have a pet. These are my lights and I basically just put them in the corners. It was kind of scary, kind of sketch, but that's what they look like. I'll see if I can show you again at nighttime. But they're kind of cute. Oh, and I'll show you how we kind of consolidated the under the counter. We've had this thing for a long time now. I have no idea where we got it, honestly, but it's pretty handy because it's just like the shelves and then these come out. So it makes it quite nice for storage, but that's basically what we've got in here. It's a little chaotic right there, but honestly, better than what it was. And I also bought this skinny little thing from IKEA just for extra storage. I am gonna get little jars to put the Q-tips and the cotton pads. And I think that will look nicer. And then just like extra stuff. I do also want to get some sort of jar or something to hold my brushes. Okay, let's see these lit at nighttime. I actually haven't seen it yet. Ooh. Okay, wow, that actually lights up a lot more than I expected. Cute. Wow, the video is not doing it justice, but this is way brighter than I thought it was gonna be. It actually lights up the whole balcony pretty well. Nice, I'm so excited. Now I just need to get my chairs. Do you like our new apartment?
I like it more than you.
All right, and that is where we end this video.